Hi, I'm Tony Pang from Tony Pang Personal Training, and I'm going to demonstrate chest exercise using the cable machine. This would be in any of your gyms, okay? First of all, when adjusting, want to make sure that the cable adjusted in line with your chest, okay? Single arm. Now you want to take one step out so that both the cables are off the weights. Elbows high, you've got two presses. One press, so elbows high, horizontal. Push out together in front of you. And you want to breathe out on the way out, so breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Boss, get a different grip. Change your grip. That's vertical. Same exercise, wide, push together. Wide, push together. When using the cables, you can also use unilateral, which is more sport specific, and you have to be using your core to also balance with the weight. Press. And different grip.